The 5.5-kilometre Circuit of the Americas in Austin played host to round three of the 2017 MotoGP World Championship, with four main overtaking hotspots of Turn 12's hairpin after the back straight, Turns 13 and 14 in the infield section, the medium-speed Turn 19, and the final corner of Turn 20 being the scene of some of the best passes we saw throughout the race. First up, we look to Jorge Lorenzo passing Maverick Viñales on the opening lap. The Ducati goes late on the brakes and pulls a textbook move up the inside into Turn 12. Same corner, same race, but this time the battle for the lead between the two Repsol Honda teammates of Marquez and Pedrosa. On the brakes, Danny tries to retain his place at the front. However, he runs wide, allowing Marquez to get the cutback on corner exit. On board with Pedrosa, and we can see him braking just a few metres later than Marquez, causing him to miss the apex of Turn 12 and run onto the rumble strips as his teammate hits the front, where he would stay until the end of the race. One turn later at the start of the race, and we see Viñales fighting back against Lorenzo after his pass at the end of the back straight. The Movistar Yamaha rider pulled to the inside of the circuit and made the overtake stick. Towards the rear end of the field, we look at Alvaro Bautista and Bradley Smith jostling for position. Ducati rider finds his way through against the KTM to move up a place. Turn 14 saw the battle for fourth place between Cal Crutchlow and Johan Zarco heating up. The British rider slid up the inside of the Frenchman late in the corner, and despite his best efforts, Zarco was unable to mount a challenge later in the race. Next up, we look to Turn 19 and the battle for second between Valentino Rossi and Danny Pedrosa. Rossi muscles his way through against the Repsol Honda rider despite Danny's best efforts to hold on. On board with the Spaniard as Rossi goes in later on the brakes. And finally, the last corner of Turn 20 as Jonas Folger runs wide and Jack Miller takes a position. And that was a look at some of the best overtakes from Austin.